Hi there, I'm Dane Murray. Middlesex County opened a new portal to seek public input on how to spend opioid settlement money. The county will receive settlement funds for the next 18 years from several lawsuits against drug maker Janssen. A concerning spike in the number of hate crimes prompted the FBI to post ads encouraging people to report them. The ads will run throughout New Jersey on digital billboards, NJ Transit buses, Facebook, pizza boxes, as well as plane banners at the shore.